I'm really disappointed this afternoon. I really don't know what to say. I'm really sorry about it and feel bad. And who's been always passionate from outside, from this stadium, who's supporting us. I know he's really, really disappointed. I think they are more disappointed than us. So yeah, I feel really bad and really, really sorry about it. So it's a really sad afternoon.
1-0 up at half time, lovely finish from yourself, and we looked good, didn't we?
Really bothered, really doesn't bother about the goal. So I really want to win, because especially last game as well, I came on at the half time, back from injury. We were leading and drew. And especially I played today, so I wanted to really, really win, and I really do, you know, but. I don't know really. I really don't know what to say. So yeah, it's yeah.
Manager was impressed with the attitude of the team. Said we kept going, kept fighting. Looks like we've got 8 games left, including the cup final. We just got to take that attitude forward, haven't we?
Yeah, 100%, 100%. So I think 8 games left to be. I know it's always easy to say let's be positive or we'll do our best. I really want to finish well this season, because I really do. So yeah, 6 points behind top 4. We have to get a result, and we have to wait for the other team to drop the points. But we have to do our best, and we have to take a big responsibility for the rest of the season.